Samples and reagents are transferred from the microtiter plates to the identical microfluidic channels in the Gyrolab CD. Gyrolab control software controls the entire assay workflow. The CD is spun at precise speed and time to ensure optimal reactions. Samples are processed simultaneously in parallel, resulting in uniform conditions for all assays. Laser-induced fluorescence detection is used to measure the amount of captured protein. Results are obtained in less than an hour.